Good morning, West High School. This is your TV West broadcast for January 17, 2019. Get ready for love, baby. Match-o-matic cards are due today in room C420. Pay $2 for your grade or $3 for the entire school. Have fun matching, Wes.
Love is already in the air this early because yesterday, surveys were passed out for the Match-o-matics tests. The Match-o-matic survey asked questions about your interest, amongst other things. Your answers are collected by student government and sent to Canada to be scanned to match with your one and only. Everyone is free to participate. However, there is a cost if you want to know who your matches are. It is $2 to find your matches in your grade and $3 to find your matches in the whole school. We talked to students about what they thought about this survey.
I actually didn't fill out one. I'm committed and I'm loyal. You feel me? I can't be doing that.
It was interesting. I don't know.
Well, to me, I already have a girl, but I just wanted to see who's like my match, like for real, because I thought it'd be interesting. I'm like, hey, Carmelo.
Yes, I'm buying a ticket.
I thought the matchmaker test was pretty cool. You know, since I'm cool, everybody wants to match with me. So yeah. Yeah, I thought it was pretty cool. I like the theme of this Valentine's Day, you know, trying to match. I like the dance. I like the whole setup that student government did. It's pretty cool.
Matches will be on sale the last week of January. You heard it, West High. Maybe you'll find your high school sweetheart this Valentine's Day.
Girls basketball played against Olympus on Friday, January 11th. We talked to Coach Stubbs about the game.
My name is Coach Stubbs. I'm the head coach at the girls basketball team. Right now we're having a little up and down season, but we got some great girls. They practice hard, they play hard, and I'm expecting a total turnaround. Friday night game against Olympus. The first half, I didn't think we came out with enough intensity. The second half, we came out with a little fire, and I thought if a few calls go our way, we had a chance to win. But hey, that's the way the game goes. You have to prepare for the next game. Keep supporting us, and they're gonna be fine. Thank you so much.
Panthers played hard, and the score ended up as a close one, 48-52.
This week, which is January 14th through the 17th, schedule changes are free. So make an appointment with your counselor. If you can't get in to see them this week, then email them if you can. Because next week, they are not free. They're $10.
Maybe she did send me a Valentine, and it didn't get here till today. Maybe it's in our mailbox right now. I'm afraid to look. If I look and there's nothing there, I'll be crushed. On the other hand, if she did send me a Valentine, I've got to look!
The robotics season is in full swing. They're looking to get off to a great start.
Just got our competition reveal on the 5th of January, so we're just beginning to design our robot. But for this season, we're competing at the Utah state level, and we're hoping to qualify there for the world's competition. If we reach that goal, that'd be great. We can go to the World Championships in Houston, which we've done for the past 2 years. Well, first of all, there are a lot of different aspects of robotics, which I really enjoy, building the robot, programming the robot. I enjoy all of these, but there's also a big social aspect that I like with all of the people hanging out, getting to spend time with my friends, and all having a good time together at the competitions. It's a super cool club. You get to hang out with people that enjoy the same things that you do. You get to build a robot, which is super awesome. And then you get to go and compete in cool places.
Wish the robotics team good luck for their upcoming season.
Do you often find yourself hungry and not knowing what to do?
In my recents.
Do you have absolutely no culinary experience whatsoever? Well, tune in next week for the all-new informational segment, Cooking with Connor. This new luxury brought to you by the TV West crew will show students all of the necessary culinary skills for the rest of high school and college.
After school cross country starts today at the Mountain Dell Golf Course in Parley's Canyon. Make sure you turn your permission forms to Mr. Cogswell before you show up. Our West Iowa Saunas are having regions at Maple Mountain on Thursday, January 24th. The Spirit Bus will pick up at 3:45. Make sure you wear red and bring your Panther pride. AirPods are everywhere as more people join in on the craze. Lauren went out to investigate why people should get AirPods and why some still don't have them.
I see you have AirPods.
Yeah.
When did you make the switch?
Like last week.
For what reason?
Because of my friends.
Do you think that AirPods are significantly better than regular?
Yeah.
Why?
Because they don't get in the way. Like, they're not annoying.
Nice. You don't speak broke anymore, though.
No.
No. Yeah, you don't associate with that. Thank you. So when did you make the switch?
It's been about 4 months.
And you haven't lost them yet? Nobody's stolen them?
No.
Would you say that they're better than regular earbuds?
Nah, they're the
same. They're the same? Would you say that you don't speak broke anymore?
Nah.
You don't speak broke? I have regular earbuds. Why do you not have AirPods?
Because I feel like AirPods, everyone has them, you know. Everyone's with the trend, so I just keep it original.
Do you speak broke then?
Definitely not.
Why don't you have AirPods?
Because I don't mess with those.
Why
I'm loyal to these.
Ah, that's fair. You have AirPods?
Nah, I'm broke, man. I can't afford AirPods.
I'm rich now, I can't hear you.
Let me show you something real quick.
Yeah?
AirPods can't do this, man. They can't do this.
But they're Bluetooth, so you could walk around your room and still listen to your music.
Look, you see what I'm saying?
I think AirPods are better, AirPods, right? Because they're the new technology.
Would you consider yourself not to speak broke?
Speak broke.
Do not speak broke.
I don't speak broke.
Perfect, thank you. Mr. Baca, do you own AirPods?
How rude.
I have generic AirPods. I have generic AirPods.
Do you think that the ones you have are better than AirPods?
No.
We were curious as to what we could get from the teacher's lounge. We sent our very best investigative reporter to answer that question.
Alright, so today, TV West, we're going to be going to the teacher's lounge to get some food and see if we can do that without, like, being yelled at. So, we were wondering if you could get us some food from the teacher's lounge.
Which teacher lounge?
The one downstairs. Like, it's got a coffee maker. Yeah, all right. It's a little... A little on the lower end.
I don't know. I never eat there.
Can't blame you. But they have some snacks. We're going to see how much we can get.
And why am I doing this? Are you hungry?
I mean, that's part of the reason. The other reason is because Baca wouldn't let us use him. But, you know,
Baca,
we're always going to find a way around.
Baca's cheap. What can I say?
He's very cheap. But this isn't the first time we've done this, so... We're pretty sure this is going to turn out all right.
I'm
just going to stack up on a few of those.
Not the whole thing. I mean, what are you going to do with this? Cheers.
He's a ravenous man. We'll just throw this on there. A real awful idea.
Gotta melt the ice off of that, man.
I mean, we were planning on microwave. Well, I'd say that's a pretty big success. I mean, we got quite the haul right here. We got a water bottle, nice and chilled. Frozen muffin with a burnt match in it. We got some chocolate cookies, some mint chocolates, 2 packs of Quaker's original oatmeal, and yeah, you know? It looks all right. Happy birthday, man. We got the photography teacher. So,
Zalek.
Yeah, Zalek. So if you want
this. Actually 2 photos. Oh, it's...
What? This is like a... Why is there a match in here? All right, what else did we get? I'll still eat it, though.
All right. I mean, you might want to heat it up a little bit. There was ice on it.
Oatmeal?
Like, heat it up now.
It's true we don't get paid much, but it's the fringe benefits. That's why we're in it.
Exactly. You heard it here first. Teachers don't get paid much.
This has been your broadcast for Thursday, January 17th. Check out past episodes on our YouTube channel and check out our Instagram.